Wow. Never knew this could be such a big thing. I don't trust that anymore. There we go. There he goes. What a pathetic fool. I see you, L-Chip. Boss, what do you want? Fine. Make you something to eat, you lazy idiot. Imbecile. Whatever you are, you're stupid, pathetic. What an idiot you are. Shut up. You're gonna blow my cover. Where am I? Huh. I took a long nap. I gotta go check on Purple Foxy and I forgot his girlfriend's name. Oh no, I'm gonna die. What are you doing? I said. I'm waiting for a star. Bro, it won't be there. Oh, hey, Roxy. Hey, Purple Foxy. What's going on? Nothing much. And what are you doing here? Hey, Purple Foxy. And whatever. Okay, so currently I'm in my mind scouring for names. Bethany. No, Patricia? No. Bro, are you okay? Are you gonna say hi to my girlfriend? Come on, say her name, please. Please. Roxy. No. Foxy, girl. No. Roxy. Yeah, Roxy. Hi, Roxy. What if that was wrong? It's Roxanne, and get your head out of here. He's my man. Bro. I'm not gay. Okay, I know. But anyways, it's Roxanne. Okay. Yeah, the doctor, the big loogie. I'm going to go eat tacos. That guy's really weird. Excuse me, what do you say about me? Bro, you just went over there. How'd you get back here? Ow! What the? What's that? I'm out of the vent. Achoo! I gotta play my revenge. I gotta go back down into the vent. It's really musty and humid down here. Hey, what's that in there? How did it close by itself? And wow, two from my friends gone. Wow, this dreadbear guy is really good at his job. I'm gonna find a way to do him. Finally, I'm out. Now we gotta find this guy. Oh, gotta go. What happened? Do you know where I'm at? Here's what answers you would have got and which ones you would have picked would choose the right answer. No, you ugly, stupid rat. Your mom. Yeah, that's right, little punk. You thought I don't know where I am? I'm in New York. I'm the boss around here. You little stupid idiot. This is what you get. You have died. Yes, you're in New York. I do know where we are. Thanks. You're the only one that said to me that. Sorry, Mr. A. Thanks. You have won. You are ugly. Get out of here, you stupid. Nobody cares about you. Look at you. Loser, you're ugly. Gotta go. I think I'm safe. Nani.